Who could possibly be able to make themselves tiny and know something about abortions? Let's see. Who could there be?
Who could it be? Let me think.
There's got to be someone.